husbands and wives do when they get married?
What do husbands and wives do when they get married? It's the last chapter of a story I started telling you when you were a little girl. The story of how you were born. Do you remember in religion class how you learned that marriage makes two people one?
Mm-hmm.
It makes them one in mind, one in spirit, and one in body.
Their love makes them want to embrace each other closely. For God so made a man and a woman, part of the man's body, which we call the penis, can actually pass within his wife's body through the vagina.
Oh, but mother!
Oh, darling, that's a great deal more than a physical union. When it's properly completed in marriage, both the husband and wife experience a spiritual joy that, well, it's beyond words to describe.
Designed by God for another purpose, too. It's when a husband and wife are joined in this physical oneness, the seed passes from the husband into his wife.